Acres. Killer. Woo. Let's do it.
This is it right here.
Come on, man. I feel good, man.
Taliban.
Diplomats. Come on.
Yeah. Woo. Jim Jones, where you at, baby? I'm still good right now, man. This is.
It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take. Now, if you know what you're worth, then go out and get what you're worth.
What's going on, YouTube? We back in the Low Key Cave, Keyshawn Knobs YouTube page, aka Mr. Low Key, and we are back with another trailer reaction. Of course, San Diego Comic-Con is going on this weekend, so you want to probably be getting flooded with trailers over the weekend. One of the most anticipated movies coming out next year, 2023, John Wick 4. I don't know if it's John Wick 4, Chapter 4, or what, but I'm definitely looking forward to this. This is definitely one of the biggest movies coming out next year. After John Wick 3, after everything with that movie and happening in that movie, action sequences, everything behind the story, you know, with him getting shot and basically being shot off the roof, and him and Lawrence Fishburne having with the, words or whatever at the end of John Wick 3. But besides all that, just everything that went up to the next level in John Wick 3. So you only could imagine with them having the time that they've had and the fact that it seemed like they took some more extra time just to make sure they got everything executed right, especially with the action. I'm definitely looking forward to John Wick 4. So now we got an actual teaser trailer. Like I said, San Diego Comic-Con. We're probably going to be getting all type of teasers, trailers, or whatever. So let's go ahead and jump into this John Wick 4 teaser trailer. Let's go. Hey, Donnie, you. Man, this. Ah, damn. Albert Wesker, the Blade. On that Pennywise? What the? Did this nigga have a boy in it? Yo. This nigga have a. Woo! That's Donnie, you. My bad, y'all. I think I had to. They just showed Donnie. Man. I had it wrong. I said Donnie, you at the beginning, but that wasn't Donnie, you. I was thinking about my man on. Wait a minute. Once again, apologies. I know I called, hold on. Yeah, I called him Donnie U, but my bad. I know this is not Donnie U. I was thinking about my man. I was thinking about Mortal Kombat, because I know he was in Mortal Kombat, the new Mortal Kombat they recently did. But no, nigga, they sold Donnie U, and nigga. Like, did you see this scene? Like, hold on, let's start this trailer over. Man, like I'm sitting here like, are they able to up the ante? Did you see the fight? Did this nigga have a bow and arrow? This is. Trailers, man, I got tears in my eyes. Man, what comic book movie coming out next year? John Wick 4. Man, I can't wait. Oh my god. I'm sitting here thinking, like, you know what they did with the whole book scene in John Wick 3. even with the dogs, Holly Berry, all those different action sequences that they had leading up to the end, I'm sitting here like, what are they going to be able to do to go up this more, to go beyond and above, or to go to that next level? And look, the Bow and Arrow, did you see the fight in between Keanu Reeves and Donnie Yu with the swords and the gun? Oh my goodness, man. You have so many people out here trying to imitate John Wick. No, get me twisted. There's some good movies out here that have tried. They do it somewhat, and they are able to kind of do something, but ain't no imitating this. Y'all let me know in the comment section, man, how y'all feeling about John Wick 3. I mean, John Wick 4. I don't know if it's Chapter 4 or just John Wick 4. I don't care. I mean, they even at the end, like, just John Wick. They ain't even saying John Wick 4, no, just John Wick. It don't matter to me. I'm looking forward to this. Y'all let me know in the comment section. Is this going to be one of the best, if not the movie of next year, 2023? I know we probably got comic book movies. I know a lot of still probably coming out next year and all of that, but is this going to be the one? Let me know in the comment section, man. This was, man, off the trailer alone. Can you imagine what they holding back and not showing in trailer? Let me know in the comment section, man. Make sure you hit that like button. If you're not subscribed to the channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Make sure you hit that notification bell. Let you know when I upload new videos. This is The Road to 600 Subs. We out.
Real talk, bro. I just be goddamn staying focused on what's really important, my nigga. And that's moving to the next level and just working. It be so much shit going on with this shit. Like, a motherfucker on the outside won't understand because they don't have to live in the shoes, so they only see the other side of the camera. You see what I'm saying? But I'm just as human as every other motherfucker. Shit, I ain't playing about my money, I ain't playing about shit, like, cause I don't fuck with nobody, so for me.